Maine health officials say they've diagnosed the first case of a rare tick-borne virus since 2017. Maine Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says a person in the southern part of the state contracted Powassan encephalitis, and it can cause inflammation to your brain. Signs and symptoms begin 1 week to 1 month after being bitten by a tick. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.